Hello friends, this is a new lesson with a title that is old. Yes, countries. So the names of different countries. We have learned so many signs till now, 80 in all. There were so many different signs, right? So we have finished 8 parts of the lesson, countries, and it's now part 9. Tanzania. Tanzania. Colombia with a C. Colombia. Sudan. Sudan. Ukraine. Ukraine. Belarus. Belarus. Uzbekistan with a U. Uzbekistan. Angola. Angola. Yemen. Yemen. Dubai. Dubai. Romania. Romania. It's revision now. Let's practice all the 90 signs now of countries that we have learned till now once together, and also remember to look at the description box below and click on the links for previous tutorials. And you can also take a look at the names of the countries. The list is given below. We welcome you to the practice session now. Number 42. India. America. The USA. UK. The finger spelling. Singapore. Hong Kong. Thailand. France. Nepal. Bangladesh. Sri Lanka. Lesson number 70. Afghanistan. Australia. Canada. China. Germany. Indonesia. Iran.
Russia, Spain, Taiwan.
Lesson number 85.
Brazil, Myanmar, Denmark, Iraq, Jordan, Malaysia, Mexico, New Zealand, Norway, Poland.
Lesson number 94.
Egypt, Turkey, Bhutan, Israel, Argentina, Philippines, Italy, Bahrain, Croatia, Sweden.
Lesson number 105.
Kenya, Iceland, Netherlands, Ghana, Mozambique, Kuwait, Venezuela, Mongolia, Saudi Arabia, Finland.
Lesson number 120. Cambodia, Chile, Cyprus, Ethiopia, Switzerland, Hungary, Ireland, Laos, Greece, Cuba, Lebanon, Libya, Maldives, Mauritius, Morocco, Namibia, Nigeria, Oman, Palestine, Nicaragua, Qatar, Armenia, Brunei, Costa Rica, Czech Republic, El Salvador, Mali, Kazakhstan, North Korea, South Korea, Tanzania, Colombia, Sudan, Ukraine, Belarus, Uzbekistan, Angola, Yemen, Dubai, Romania. Continue to practice. Also, continue to stay motivated and inspired. It goes up and down, as it is work to keep practicing. As you manage it all, you will do fine. Hope you're all happy. Thank you. Bye-bye.